One of the key turning points in World War I was the discovery of the Zimmermann telegram. The Zimmermann telegram was a German Foreign Ministry official communication sent by the German Foreign Minister Arthur Zimmermann to the German ambassador in Mexico City, asking him to open negotiations with the Mexican government about working with Germany in the war, also alluded to a potential alliance with Japan if it would help Germany in the war against the United States. If it would help Germany in the war, Germany was offered to help Mexico gain back its territory lost to the United States in earlier conflicts. The telegram was intercepted by British intelligence, decoded, and shared with the United States, and it showed evidence that Germany was plotting with other countries to attack the United States. This was one of the significant reasons why the United States was provoked into entering the war.